But yeah, it's... Oh, it's Tuesday today. So you have today, tomorrow, Thursday, Friday. It's probably gonna... Because of how big these levels are, it's probably gonna take me until Friday to beat it. I can wait on that. Guide. Revenants were being huge dicks there. Probably open something back here. Yeah, I'd open this. I don't need to take either of those, but that's good that they're there. Since we're getting into the harder and harder levels, I forgive me in advance for probably being a little more quiet than usual. These layer levels require a little more concentration. I saw a machine gunner creeping by there. Where did you come from? Oh, they're pouring out from here. There he is. Oh, you didn't get aggroed yet. I was like, why is there a machine gunner up there? Or why is there a dead one up there? I haven't been up there yet. But no, I just haven't. He's not dead, he's just not moving. Oh, and I, when I play test this, I think I've done that before. Much easier with a minigun. Alright, I'm gonna go back and get this. Yeah, it really is. Welcome, Magus. Okay, the guy that does the final Doomer weapon sets always does a good job with everything he's added. Yeah, unfortunately, I wouldn't know that because I never played any of the Unreal Tournament games. I figured it was from some source, though. I won't be surprised if someone's actually told me that at this point. Oh good, he's dead. Yeah, it's probably even safe to assume that they're just public domain sounds. I don't need to go down here yet. I don't think I really need to go down there yet either. Jesus Christ, this level looks like it's humongous. Damn it. Well, this sucks. Now I'm in awful shape. Oh, and that's even better. Yeah, these later ones are seem like they're gonna be like absolutely gigantic. Hey, dragon. Yeah, but I expect to know less. I've seen, like, several of them already. I'm gonna pick that up now. Nice, and all that health I picked up is now gone. Thanks, Machine Gunner. Thanks a lot. Yep, that's from Quake 1. I went completely backwards. Hold on a second, though. Oh, that's the exit. Alright, so I know where the exit is. So I pretty much have to go around the level to find the exit for this. Oh! What quick track is that? The only thing that I hear in this one is Trent Reznor whispering sweet nothings in my ear. To look that up. The hell did I get hit by? He's definitely scattering a lot of different, like, health around, and it's not just Stimpaks either. He's putting a lot of medkits around, too. It definitely seems like he structured this to have you play on Ultra Violence. I feel like this actually would be very abundant for the lower difficulties. Is there a door here? No. Oh, wait. I think maybe I have to go. Yeah, here we are. There's a blue door. Thank you. I'm not quite sure what that opened. Didn't do anything there. What that might have done was lower the red key. I actually kind of forget where it's at. I know I saw it before. Oh, it's this. Those are metal detectors, and it's making the, it's making that sound to just indicate that I tripped it. I don't think it did anything to this. Nah, there are, all those bars are still. All those bars are still down. Ah, here we are. It did give me the red key. Great. Now I have to save here because I haven't saved in a while. So, I'm in really bad shape. All thanks to that arc file. Yeah, we're just nuking that shit before it gets out of hand. Let's just use this. I have so much ammo for it. And there's another pickup right here. Really? It clipped me and it took 30% of my health away. That's awesome. One of them is still alive. For some reason, they just weren't bothering to shoot. Okay, I've been this way. I think it's backwards. Okay, then. So, is there like a oh, there's the mastermind. I want to see if he can actually, if I can bring them down here so he can start thinning them out. Oh, shit. And apparently, I think there's, no, it's Arachnotrons, okay. I was going to say, apparently there's more than one. Hey, Wolf. Holy shit, it's almost like bullet hell. Kinda glad I just decided to see if I could get them to all start going after each other. Yeah, this was a bad idea. This is a that went to hell real fast. I almost feel like just getting myself killed so I can restart this part. Unless I can find a significant amount of health. Just kill me. Yeah, unfortunately, if I have a significant fuck up like that, I just have to restart. There's nothing I can do about it because I can't survive the rest of the level. Spawn all of them. There we go. Well, that Baron just took the brunt of that damage. So that actually kind of sucks. I didn't want him to take that, and now I'm doing very, very badly. Got your pork tacos for supper, nice. Yeah, I really wish I could have had more health ending at this, but I guess I could be in a much worse position. Oh, never mind, this sucks. I need to restart. There. Oh, well, I need to stop getting my hopes up like that. Every time I open my big mouth, I just fuck up massively. Yeah, I'm sure that happens to all of us, like, several times. In one session, no less. I don't know how they all got past me. Oh nice, I ran right into two shots. Oh good, both of them are fighting the mastermind, so he's gonna go down pretty fast. Wondering if I can save one of my BFG shots. Still wish I would have had more health coming out of that, but eh. I guess it's alright. Could have been a hell of a lot worse. Knock on wood. Yeah, and that was like the majority of the level, too. I think there was at least 400 of them there. But yeah, I wouldn't call this a slaughter map so much as just a slaughter section. You're safe, you don't have an audience that watches and calls it. Yeah, Yeah. Why do you always get ragged on for it whenever you stream? It's also probably because I just bully myself a lot. This probably leads back, so this leads somewhere else. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to let that ring. I'm right in the middle of something. If I answer the phone, I'm gonna be on it for like an hour. I can't answer it. I'm not antisocial. My friend just likes to talk. Hang on. Oh. Okay. Oh, I didn't go through this one. Alright. Oh, wait, never. That's where I started.